Onyx
and Eddie Ayer Dogan.
And on October 18th, we are having an opportunity to go up against Kicking and Stomping on the NWA Canadian Tag Team. Now, we decided that even though we are cultured and we have education, we thought that we would talk in a language that you would understand.
Yeah.
Now, we don't have any moonshine. We don't have any bearded lady. We don't got no pig slop, but we got courage, we got gumption, and we got heart. And we know on October 18th, two things are going to happen. We're going to keep our teeth.
Oh, yeah.
We're also going to get the championship.
The champions.
And the two or three teeth you got up in your head, you're going to lose. Because Raisin, I don't care what your finisher is. And what move does Ivan do?
Ivan, he go up top. He go up top.
Yeah.
He look down low. And then he do this double stop. It looks something like this.
So that's what's going to happen. So I'm going to tell you this right now. Kiss your bearded ladies goodbye. Kiss your hog. Play with your sheep one last time. Because on October 18th, you're going up against the Armenian Sensation and the Bathing Bomber. And you will lose your title.